weather is getting colder, the days are getting shorter, and my outfits are getting better. Starting off with a casual and comfy look, I paired a cropped zip-up sweater with some high-waisted flared pants and white sneakers. A flare and crop combo always help to accentuate and elongate your figure, highlighting the best parts of your body. I always like a crop sweater during this season since fall days can get pretty hot, so I can trust that the lack of length helps to air out my sweaty pits. Overall, it's a non-restrictive outfit that allows for movement and lounging around. You can transform your look while keeping a similar tone and all the elements necessary to make a casual outfit. Here, I kept the zip-up and white sneakers, but opted for high-waisted dad jeans and added a white leather tote. The light wash of the jeans brightened the mood, and the bagginess simplifies the silhouette without taking away your figure because they're high-waisted and shape your body. Sweater vests are perfect for the fall because they make your outfits so cozy and you also look intelligent in them, you know? Wearing this sweater vest almost makes me want to go back to school. Almost. We are taking a break from the dad jeans because we can't neglect mom. The slight switch in denim change up the look since the mom jeans hug your legs more and show off your figure. I like how these jeans are cropped right above my ankles so I can let my socks peek through. However, if you want to show more skin, you can opt for some chunky sandals for a, oh, I just threw this outfit together kind of vibe. Now I look like a busy mom from the 90s who's ready to go grocery shopping before picking up her kids from school. To me, fall fashion is at its peak when it fully takes on the preppy vibe. I layered a turtleneck under the sweater vest to balance out the skirt, but I'm also keeping my legs half warm with these knee-high chunky boots. We can show a bit of the legs and make this look more academic by adding some chunky loafers. Looking at this fit now, I kind of look like I'm going to sing in the children's choir during the Christmas program, but when I don't think about it like that, I dig this look. If you're tired of seeing the sweater vest, I deeply apologize. I just really like this piece. I promise this is the last you'll see of it. I threw on some wide leg trousers and layered a cropped polo under the vest and paired the outfit with a crossbody bucket bag and black loafers. The dark colors from the bag and shoes give that visual break from the neutral colors while adding back some tougher textures through leather to balance out the flowiness of the clothes. Let's make a trendy 2021 fit. Just need to take off that sweater vest, change up the shoes, and add in that tiny bag, and here you go. The trousers' bagginess balances out the tightness of the crop and can help highlight your figure. Honestly, I feel so comfortable and confident in this look, and I think that's the most important when you choose your outfits. Keeping the trousers, sneakers, and bag, we can reconstruct this look by playing into the looseness of the bottoms and make this whole look baggy. A blazer is a closet essential, and we can attest to this fact because this blazer is my mom's and it still looks good today. I brought in a new texture through the corset top, which gives a nice lace detail. I think this outfit might be one of my favorites for the fall. It's simple in nature, but effective in the effortless chic we're trying to pull off. One of the reasons why I got a corset top was so I can use it to add new flavors into my outfits. For the colder days, I can layer a turtleneck under it and add a blazer right on top. I've always loved color coordinating, and so I gotta put on a white skirt and white boots. The flowiness of the skirt is what helps to relax the structure of the blazer and the corset. And without the blazer, the outfit would look a bit messy to me, so it's like one of those outfits where you have to see it as big picture and not pay attention to the details. It took 9 outfits to finally bring in some color. Taking this cropped lavender sweater, I paired it with a high-waisted tweed skirt and white boots. That pop of color makes the outfit look more fun and visually interesting. We still have the elements of what makes a cute outfit for the fall through the skirt and coziness of the sweater, but putting in our own spin with color blocking through the purple and white. We can change up the tone again with, you guessed it, adding black loafers, and we are fully putting on our preppy selves with this look. I was thinking about how else I could wear my combat boots and came up with this 90s grunge inspired outfit. The skirt's length stops right at the top of the boots to add some height back, and the high slit in the skirt shows a little leg and saves me from being swallowed by the oversized leather jacket. The top provides a nice pop of color, and I love how this outfit has an attitude and personality of its own. Leather pants can be pretty intimidating to style, and I often feel like I would need to dress up in order to wear them out. But let's break that mindset and make them casual and more wearable. I toned down the shininess of the pants a bit by pairing it with a darker colored oversized t-shirt and broke the structure from the bottoms by wearing sandals to give it a more uninhibited feel. It's simple and so chic. We're going to put on some plaid print pants because plaid will forever be a staple fall pattern. What I like about this top is the fun cutout on the shoulder. It's a subtle and interesting change to the traditional high neck crop. We need to bundle up when it gets chilly, so I added a leather jacket to color coordinate with the loafers. And of course, I cannot forget my little black bag. Now it looks like I'm wearing dressy pajamas. In this next look, I recycled the pants, but switched out the brown crop with a cream-colored high-neck top and put on a yellow blazer and dressed it down with white sneakers. This fit is perfect if you want to look like a professional caramel frappuccino. Let's wrap up this outfit video with a cherry on top. Get it? Cause there's cherries on my sweater. Anyways, you cannot go wrong with a comfy cardigan and jeans combo in the fall. It's a wonderful way to welcome in the new season.